Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room.
Great.
Capture him and interrogate him. A new mutation. A reaction to a new virus.
Ship.
I just hope that Jill and Parker are okay.
Give me a sit rep.
Hey there. Any idea where we can find Parker and Jill?
Jessica?
Hold on.
Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's bilge trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now. glow, just shoot it.
Veltra wants to unleash this virus on the world.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
Thank you.
Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?
A little close for comfort. It's still filling up.
The power's back. We can bring down a bulkhead into control room.
power's back. We can use it.
All right. That should hold us for now.
I'll check the control system.
Don't have a signal. Maybe the antenna array is out.
It's on the observation deck. Maybe we can fix it. I'm sure the view is nice.
Me too. Let's move.
The observation deck. You can climb up there from the hall.
It's okay. The bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
Semiramis.
Okay, well, Quint learned there were two ships during his investigation. You must be on the Queen Zenobia's sister ship. Jill and Parker are probably being held on that ship.
Have you been able to locate it?
No, but I've got my top people on it.
Not much time has passed, right?
Correct. It's possible that up until a few hours ago, the ships were traveling together. Search the area, see what you can find.
Roger that.
What Beltro's trying to do, aside from jerking us around so we don't know what to do.
Who knows? We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. The sooner we get to the observation deck and contact HQ, the better.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts. Did you hear that?
This way, Chief.
It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there. Is it gone? Are we in the clear?
All right, we're finally here. And it's night out, so there's nothing to see.
One hit, you'll be done for.
What the hell is this thing?
Thank you.
pain in the ass piece of shit. What a night.
We need to repair the antenna first.
The antenna is up above.
Good to take in the fresh air.
We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ. I'll check the antenna's wiring. I think that should do it. We'll give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two all right?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here. It hit really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
How do you know?
How do you know it's a setup? What is it, boss? Say something!
Just stay put. I've got an emergency call.
No, wait!
Director O'Brien, we've received an emergency call from the ESF. They've reported satellite movement.
The European Security Force? Go on.
Yes, sir. Apparently, Terra Grigia's solar energy integrator is being reactivated.
Already in motion, are we? Looks like somebody's found a Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
Parker!
HQ, what's going on?
All hell's about to break loose. The solar energy matrix has activated.
They're aiming at the Veltro hideouts on the Mediterranean, disguised as cruise ships.
Satellites have destroyed Terra Grigia.
Are right above us. They can't just ignore the ultimatum and obliterate the ship.
Boss! Get us out of here!
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.